Who issues a passport?
Government.
How is passport useful to a person?
It shows the identification of the passport and request from the another government for the security.
Which is the minimum required document to pass the country's international boundaries?
Passport.
According to international law, how is the passport helpful for citizens of any country?
It shows the identification of the person.
It is issued on the order of which officer in any country?
On the order of highest official.
In India, on order of which a passport is issued to a person?
On the order of president.
How can a passport be used in international travel?
It is a means of identification.
Who has the right to passport?
Government.
What kind of authority does the government have regarding the passport?
They can cancel the passport or...
Who has full control over the passport?
Government.
What cannot be done with the passport?
No changes can be done in any cases.
What type of document is the passport?
It is a valuable document.
How should the passport be kept?
It should be kept very carefully.
In what language is the information given in the Indian passport is printed?
In Hindi and English.
Where is the personal information given in the passport?
In the front cover page.
What is done to prevent any tampering on front and cover pages?
Lamination.
What information is given on front cover page?
Photo of the person, signature, surname, first name, citizenship, gender, date of birth, place of birth, issue of the passport date, cancellation of the date, and from where the passport has been issued.
What information is given on the back of the page?
Mother's name, father's name, spouse name, living address and airline.
Where does the symbol of India appear?
In front cover page, center of front cover page.
What is the word about the symbol of the country?
Sorry?
What is the word about the symbol of the country?
Republic of India. Passport, sir, passport.
What is the underlying symbol of the country?
Republic of India.
How often is passport valid for?
5 to 10 years.
How many pages are there in a passport?
36.
Often traveling person can opt for how many pages of passport?
60 pages.
To whom 60 pages passport is issued?
To a frequent traveler.
Traveling to which countries are valid in the passport?
Passport is valid almost for any countries, but if some exceptions are there, then it is valid for.
What is the validity of the passport during the journey?
6 months.
How old are the children usually need to keep a valid passport issued in their name?
Children age of 16 years.
What are the types of passport?
Diplomatic passport, normal passport, official, laser and pencils, children's identity card, aliens passport.
Normal passport is issued to whom?
To the any member of the citizenship of any person who is living in the country.
What color is the outer color of a normal passport?
Blue.
How many pages are there when issuing normal passports?
36.
Normal passport is valid for how many years?
10 to 20 years.
What color is the outer color of diplomatic passport?
Marronish red.
What is the validity of diplomatic passport?
It varies in each and every case.
How many pages are there in a diplomatic passport?
36.
To whom the official passport is issued?
To the government employees or the person working in the government.
What color is the color of official passport?
Whitish gray.
How much is the validity of official passport?
Its validity is in validity in each and every cases.
Children's identity card issued by some country with subsidy in all states. Children's identity card issued by some country is accepted in all states or not?
No.
What is basis for a passport?
It is provided by the United Nations to the peoples who are stateless persons or not with any country.
What is a joint passport?
A joint person, two persons can travel together.
Who can get a joint passport?
Spouse or their children.
How can a joint passport?